this is it, the ultimate test. The two best teams in the tournament go head-to-head, but there can only be one winner. Who will it be? This is EA TV. I'm greatly looking forward to bringing you the action from this playoff final. It's Inter Miami, and they face Minnesota United.
Well, Derek, after months of hard work, it comes down to this. What great moments these are for the two sets of players. There'll be nerves, of course. Some players will be anxious, some may even freeze, but most, I hope, will be relishing the atmosphere and what lies ahead. It should be a cracker.
And threading it through. He's just got to continue his run. And the keeper to the rescue.
Well, he takes some beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
He's driven in the corner. Can they put it away? Did his job defensively. Busquets intercepting it intelligently. Good high press. Well, just looking at everything in Lionel Messi's impressive repertoire, Stuart, it is considerable. What do you think will be especially relevant this time around?
Well, I think he's in the form of his life at the moment. He just seems to be playing with so much confidence. Can he equal that record today? I'd like to think so.
Lionel Messi. Chances on. Not out of the woods yet. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Busquets. Might be a chance here. Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that? So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Hassani Dotson. Franco Fragapane. Plenty of options. Cuts in from the flank. And that's easy-peasy for the keeper. A lot of the pre-match talk surrounded Sergio Busquets. There are many who believe that this will be his final campaign, that he's on the verge of retiring, Stuart.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
And it's come off the keeper, and the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, not the best clearance. Oh, he's gone for goal. And blocked for now. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Lionel Messi. And the assistant referee with the flag raised.
Well, you just question if he could have let that run. He must have known he was offside.
Just the challenge that was required. And teammates around him. Martinez. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Was the chance they could get caught out on the break here. Pookie, he's in behind. The attack carried promise, but petered out. Messi. Martinez. Oh, he's blocked it. Franco Fragafani. And they do like to press whenever they can. Reynoso. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural break before administering the caution. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Fragafani. Well, a good tackle. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And there's the delivery. And clears the danger. Tajuri Shradi. Reynoso. And with that, the attack fizzles out. DeAndre Yedlin. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Foul there, free kick awarded. A deep delivery. Oh, the equaliser! Just what they needed, and the dream remains very much alive.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Pukki. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Busquets, nicely timed tackle. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Now, can they take advantage? Well, unfortunately, it fizzled out in the end. Lionel Messi. Can he put them in front? Chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And he did well to cut it out. Taylor. Martinez. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Advantage played. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. He's got to score! And he gobbles up the second chance! Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally, I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
So a half an hour remaining. DeAndre Yedlin. On to Taylor. Getting the ball forward. Can he make it count? Nicely saved. Danger averted for now. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. And they're making a change. Very quick thinking there. That's a good looking pass. Is this the moment? Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. It's with Taylor. Martinez. Struggling to keep the ball. And into the last 20 minutes. He's in with a chance.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Real chance. Surely. Well, just the tackle that was needed. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. Martinez. Well, spot on with that challenge. Well, that one has promise. Appeared to be in two minds. And a time for cool heads. Bristow giving him a lot to think about. Messi, the supporters want to see him have a go. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game! And what a finale we could be in for here!
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2. Fragapani. Well, he successfully got past him, but no damage done. That's the main thing. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Good-looking move. This could square the game, but no! Thanks to the goalkeeper, opportunity not taken.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. The keeper's done really well there, but really that should have been the equaliser, and there's not long left now.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And it's all over. It is a story of silverware secured. They've done it.
They certainly have, and they deserve to do it as well. They were the better team today. They were absolutely excellent.
And now it's all about enjoying these very special celebratory moments.
Well, just look at the joy on these players' faces. Absolutely incredible.
And now they prepare to walk together in anticipation of the trophy presentation.
Well, it's now just beginning to sink in. They are the winners of this great cup.
Any second now, they'll be able to hold it aloft. All congratulating each other, and rightly so. The sweet taste of success. And they don't want to let go of that trophy, do they?
Absolutely not. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been brilliant throughout the tournament. Been a top-class performance from them and their fans.
Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really...
Just a couple of questions for you. Thank you for your time.
A warm welcome to you all. Without further delay, we are pleased to introduce your new manager.